Rowan Wick's life changed when the St. Louis Cardinals, an organization he spent the last 3 years with, designated him for assignment. Wick, a ninth-round draft pick, started his career as a catcher in 2012. He switched to outfield in 2014 and smashed 20 home runs for the Cardinals' Class A team. However, scouts saw his at-bats changing. Wick's strikeouts rose and walks fell. That's when the Cardinals made a drastic decision and converted him to pitching.
When I was hitting in 15, I was really struggling with the bat and striking out a bunch, way too much, and they didn't really give me a choice at that point. They were told me I was going to be pitching, and I mean, at first I wasn't super happy about it. Nobody wants to tell you you're not good at something.
Although he was recently optioned to minor league camp, Wick's peers continue to praise his talents.
But you can see the stuff. He's got a feel for the slider. He's still developing feel for the curveball, but it's a live fastball, and it's a guy that our scouts have liked and talked about for some time.
One of the other ways that Wick has been able to contribute on the mound is through his home country of Canada, whom he pitched for in the 2017 World Baseball Classic, making two appearances and allowing one run in an inning and two-thirds.
That's definitely one of the highlights of my career so far. It was an excellent experience talking with guys like Dempster and Gagne. Yeah, it was cool for sure. Big league experience.
Wick hasn't cracked the big leagues just yet, but he still occupies a spot on the 40-man roster. In Peoria, Noah Friedman, Cronkite News.